Hello.
One second.
It's me.
Done.
I thought we were a little bit further than that. Oh well. Some stuff, the performance still is a little bit wonky. Maybe I can free up a little bit of memory. Okay, let's see if that makes it run a little bit nicer. Kind of close. One second. I mean, I have plenty of CPU and memory, so I don't know why it's just chugging a little bit here. Might have to bear with me. Maybe it's the game, maybe it's just this area has so much moving stuff. Real loud. I think I'm going to lower the volume. Maybe that? Maybe that'll be good. It's still maybe a little bit loud, but hopefully that's better. Okay.
and devastated. Look what's become of my beautiful valley.
All things change in the fullness of time, often not for better.
I'm devastated.
Catastrophe may strike even the best regulated families, Miss Little. Of course, one family's disaster may be another family's opportunity. And the same goes for a surviving family member, if you know what I mean.
If you know what I mean. I'm going to have to try and remember the controls for this now. It's the problem with switching between the different games. Let's see if we can jump on this platform. Out of this area, just so the game can run smoothly again. Jeez. Them from their unpeppered skins. Oh. snouts enjoy a good peppering. Don't you know? It's for their own good. I don't have like a cool outfit here either, I'm just normal Alice. I just noticed that. Maybe that means we won't be here very long before we go to like the next now world. That wall. Okay. I was going to go over here though and smash these loot boxes. soon as I got to this region. I have to look up if that's a shared experience people have. Do I need dynamic shadows? No, probably not. Let's see if that changes anything at all. Okay, so death, big floaty babies, caterpillar, that way. Better than it freezing, but geez. How is it, this is a game from 2011 or something? Come on. Motion blur? Let's just make it look like trash. Oh god, that looks so different. Okay, I'll have to turn back post-processing, I think. I think that makes such a huge difference. That's weird. The game is sometimes spiking to like a huge amount of CPU usage. Jeez. Well, I don't think there's anything I can do about that. Not the graphics. Something about this particular zone. Maybe it is all the floating objects and the constant debris hitting everywhere. Maybe it's the physics. Are there things for, like, physics acceleration? No, not really. We'll deal with it. Search a house that way and a target. I did not see the target. Thankfully, the you're a blind gamer hint was there. I was confused for a moment because they're just spirals. I feel like this is kind of a hard jump. Okay. Actually, not that hard.
I've smoked a cigarette, Alice. No fun at all. One day I'll try a clay pipe.
I can't imagine a clay pipe would be any more fun.
Sound. What have you imagined, Alice?
What have I imagined?
This place sucks. Oh, is that a colossal one? Thank you. Sucks. There's a huge hitbox on that one piece of like little rock. Okay, we can't umbrella those. I'm not super now. Imagined. Ah! Let's see what this flower was trying to tell us. Platforms. How do we get up there? Oh, there's a pig snout, a spectral snout. Yes, a spectral snout. I peppered it. Thank you, Strugglebug, and hello, Kasret, the snowman, the snow person.
It's not only about you, Alice. Look at the destruction around you. Consider its cause. Then come join me.
Okay, let's break this. So it looks like we can go over there now, but it's in here. I can't even get up there. How? How do we get there? I don't know. Maybe we'll come through that or like on the other side or something. Looks like there, it looked like there was a hole or something.
Skin burned by fire or scalded by steam looks wrinkled like a toadstool in winter.
See, Alice is so screwed up because all of the adults in her life are just telling her stuff like that.
Thank you.
Being right here close to that. Please, please get me out of this hellscape.
You are familiar with the saying that smoking stunts your growth.
Adults assault children with that adage, usually while they've got a pipe stuck in their mouths.
I won't ask you to inhale. Let the smoke envelop you.
But don't inhale. Oh, okay, this is cool. I like my outfit. That's cute. Oh, my frame rate isn't horrible in this area. That's always good. Yeah, I know. Fell off. I probably was supposed to jump and get those teeth, but I like how diverse the levels are. Oh, like a koi. Fun. Paper crates. I love it. I think we almost have enough teeth to actually upgrade something. Oh, okay. So this doesn't quite go all the way down. I hear the pig. I might be on the other side of this other pillar. Yeah, it's louder over here. It's not a spectral snout, is it? Gold. How close does this get to us? Nice. Well, it wasn't on the other side. There it is. Get out of here. Okay, so this is going to be like horrible wasps.
Whoever said true art serves neither ornament nor beauty is ignorant of the aesthetic of the East.
The aesthetic of the East. Let's see what sort of new enemies we have here. Oh, what a pretty you, friend. Oh, keyhole that way. It's like a little dragonfly buddy.
Is a pathetic sailor and an even worse captain. We'd have run aground on the Isis if I hadn't taken an oar.
Still no enemies, just very tranquil. I see a burned ruin. Get in? No. Oh, okay. Teeth. Don't mind. kind of had to. I think we can upgrade some. No, I'm wrong. No, we can upgrade the teapot. Are these the only four weapons I'm going to have? I do know, so there isn't, like, room for more weapons. Well, let's wait and upgrade the pepper grinder. Oh. Okay, so... are these origami squid people, or... why do they seem like they have so many legs? Well, I guess if this is caterpillars, maybe they're origami caterpillars. Or some other type of insect. Oh, she has a butt. It's wasp. Maybe they're like paper wasps. But literal. Oh, there's tons of them. Okay. Yes, hope this isn't Chris's blood. It's obligatory now.
What Nurse Whitless said was, the fire whooshed in, lit her up like the guy on Cracker Night. No one knows how she survived,
it's
except
like an
Alice. And she's Stoom, remember?
Stoom? What does Stoom mean? There's been a strange paper bug genocide. Samurai wasp. What? Oh, multi-samurai wasp. So they block. When do I need to hit? When do I need to hit them? Do I need to use my kettle, maybe? Ow. Tea kettle works alright. Let's see if we can actually. Oh, come on. He's so fast! So these are real bugs. So they killed all the paper bugs? I don't know. Just a wee bit confused. Maybe this is where I'm supposed to be. No. Why do they put so many at once? I don't know how to fight one. Kettle onto like the ground right in front of us. I don't know how to deal with them otherwise. I was trying to dodge, Alex, jeez. And yes, I will make sure to do my keeples. Fire going to hurt me if I walk into it. Oh, I can't even walk into it. I feel like there's supposed to be some other model loaded in here that's on fire. Backwards. Ugh, okay. Please don't let me fight all those wasps again. Okay, nice. Thank you, game. You're most kind. Some gin. Heaven knows what I need all this gin for.
Certain smells are one-off. You'd never mistake burning human flesh for roasting a lamb chop.
What if you do? I confuse those things all the time. We have enough teeth. Let's staple them to our pepper grinder. Pepper. Sweet, now we have a red pepper grinder. Oh, it has a face on it, and like teeth. It's an angry pepper grinder. Is the pepper grinder itself supposed to be like a pig? It kind of has a pig snout. Well, in any case, I love it. Get an angry caterpillar, a desway. How is that line? Thank you.
She who saves a single soul saves the universe. Remember?
Remember that from what? Okay, bug time. Do it sometimes like right on the floor next to me and other times not. Wasn't such a big deal. How was he easier than the little ones? It's just because I'm dumb and don't know how to fight little ones? Where are you, Snout? What is that cute little bee? Pride Pog. It's cute. It's very cute. Oh, the door closed behind me. I don't hear the pig snout anymore. Am I forever locked from it now? Oh.
Is she the chosen one?
Our savior?
Our benefactor!
I am, in fact. Okay, tell me your life story, guys. Oh, or don't.
The brave, the reckless, the rash, the crazy, the imprudent!
Oh. I guess they've heard of me.
Speak with the Elder.
Yes, you really must. He knows things. He even thinks things.
He knows things and thinks things. Let's go up here. Figure we should have before we talk to the Elder. Nice.
We'll keep just the one lamp, Alice, as a nightlight, but it stays in the upstairs hall and only till you turn 12.
So did we bring the lamp somewhere that it wasn't supposed to be? There are too many paths. Which way do I go? Oh, there's a pig snout. A spectral snout. Meet the new and improved pepper grinder. Excuse me. Good thing there's no nipples there. Another sliding puzzle. I hate sliding puzzles.
Your victories in combat and conundrum suggest your fitness to confront the challenges ahead. Mental strength will confirm your worthiness or declare your defeat.
Is this a statue of something? I do not know. Excuse me. Do we have enough? No, we're missing one. Okay. I don't know. I do not know where it is. Is there something else in here? Yeah, we did that. Back the way we came. What am I missing? Oh, right here. There's a little cubby hole here. Okay, we can go do the stupid puzzle now. Does that mean we have 24 moves? These three pieces on this side look just fine. Sure, that's at this corner piece then. Okay.
You can save us. I'll open the path.
Obviously. Anyone who can solve that can save you.
Certainly, yeah. She imagines odd things, and she has a hero complex, an inherent desire to help others, being unable to help herself.
Some fruit ninja.
A compulsion to make the world right. She's trying to unlock the true meaning of her life, and she doesn't know who has the key.
Okay, a little bit of an annoying thing. This, the small of a ledge, should not prevent me from walking up it. Like, come on. For real. The heck am I supposed to do? Am I supposed to go to that or one of these tablets? Missing a tooth doing this, but I'm fine with that.
Hello. The wicked wasps lay siege upon us and control the peaks to east and west. You must defeat them to reach Caterpillar's retreat.
I suppose I must go to the mountaintop, as it won't come to me.
We have faith that Caterpillar, the strange and wondrous, helps those in need. One day we'll have proof. Purity of heart is to will one thing, to approach his sacred eyrie. You must confront the savage daimyos. You prevent our access to his power. I'll open the entrance to the sacred caves where your journey begins.
Oh, this is cool. Wasn't expecting that. What?
Regard this depiction of domestic harmony and order. The fruitful landscape encouraged industry, tolerance, and cooperation. Loving families flourished, happy children, dear friends, grateful for their well-being, lived for generations, secure, active, free, but a sudden onslaught of alien attacks broke their fragile bodies and nearly crushed their generous spirits.
I just collected a giant peach, and also, what happened to the game? That's amazing. I'm 2D Alice now. 2D like papercraft Alice. Okay, bounce back. I really like this. Ah, whoa, oh god. Oh, I didn't even notice there's like weird things holding up the bounce pad. I'm worried about this just falling. Okay. Whoa! Oh, I can still shrink! That was how these things would work. And I want this one to go down. Cool. I don't know about the best days. I think, prefer the normal game, but this is definitely an interesting little interlude. Use what I'm doing here. Are the wasps in this realm? Peach? I don't think I would take a peach that had a tooth in it. yeah, they do. Reminds me of that as well. This music in particular is very relaxing. I like all of the music in this game a lot. Oh, I saw Peach. You're mine now. Let's go all the way to the bottom and just see if we miss anything before we keep going up. Ah! I don't know, Ace. That's hard. They both had tracks I really liked. And I haven't, I guess, liked... Yeah, I don't know. Now I think about it, I didn't really like the music in that zone that had all of the... In this game, that zone that had all the flying debris everywhere. It was a little bit too loud and grating. But I'm sure that they both had tracks that I really liked, and then ones that were less memorable. Oh yeah, that was cool music. You're right. C to exit. Okay. Hmm. we come out a different painting then? Was that it? So do these paintings get us from like one of these red dots to the other? Yeah, isn't it pretty? It has like a... I can't really zoom in on the bow thing. But it's got like a weird ghoulish face there. Looks cool.
Only the foolish believe suffering is just wages for being different.
What? I'm not a face. Oh wait, I can stop being such a face, actually. There, I'm not a face anymore. Where did I go?
Ah. A dutiful, honorable daughter would commemorate her deceased family in marble. I know a gifted sculptor with whom I might negotiate a commission.
Ah, yes, a dutiful daughter would waste a large sum getting a marble statue of her family. No! That's fine. I did that stuff over there already. Whoa. Okay, so don't step on the fiery Cheetos. Yeah, they're flaming hot Cheetos. What? Oh, they have archers. It's better than the flying tar babies. No, it wasn't. I'm back. That up there. Ow. What are you gonna get flying? Yes, the flying tar babies were very annoying. What is this round? Oh, it's an apple. What am I seeing when I see? Okay. Should I destroy these? It really wants me to see this angle, and I'm not sure what I'm supposed to take from that. Oh. Pull chain. Yeah, I know there's a pull chain there. Let's try that again. Don't you laugh. It's not like letting me double jump for some reason there. I don't actually know what am I doing wrong. That's my fault. Can't blame the game for that one. But that's illegal. There we go. I think I was just starting too early. Okay. Did the old switcheroo. Stop! You violated the law! Hello, Archer. Okay, more Cheetos. Can't touch me. Ow. Okay, maybe they can. That's not fair. It had me on the ground so long that there's no choice but to get hit by another. How embarrassing. We're not going to touch any of them this time. Except for that one. We'll touch that one. Oh, there it is. Some pottery. Some invisible platforms. We don't actually need this flower. Can I just walk onto it? Yes. I know I could jump across, but I want that tooth. Yeah. Me too, though. Okay, this looks like a fighting area.
Samurai Ink Wasp.
Like the things at the very beginning that just grab you. They have a hive? Oh, they come out of... Yeah, okay, I see. They're exactly like those things. Okay, is there another somewhere? Yes. It is not, Alex. Peppering snouts is obligatory. They require it. Supposed to be like a cicada shell. Cicada shells creep me the frick out. Okay, maybe that's the way I'm supposed to go, so maybe I should go this way first. Be a cicada? Oh, we have another one of these areas. How many times will I die in here?
There's no time to waste. There's no time at all.
Kill or be killed. Out of here, wasps. Success! Wow, that was the easiest one.
Come, Alice, don't dawdle. You've already missed the train.
It's my paint. Paint the rose red. Oh, okay, so this gets us more hearts, basically. Well, cool. Go past the creepy shell, the dead husk of a cicada. Be alert! Listen and look out for pig snouts. Oh yes, more sliding. Oh. This is very slippery. Pottery sliding. I'm sliding on the pottery, into pottery. No. Whew. You're a tooth. Getting teeth very quickly. What? god, can I make this? Oh, okay, I guess I got close enough. Maybe? I guess I did. Okay, there's evil samurai wasp and a caterpillar this way. Okay, see the samurai. Well, that was unimpressive. That was unimpressive. Like, where are you, you snout? Aha. We can pepper it. Oh. Maybe? I guess it's facing the wrong way. Oh no, we can still get it. Sure. Give me that picnic basket. Okay, so Ink Thing needs to get destroyed because that's super annoying. The archer isn't that bad. Is there another Ink Thing? No. I just haven't killed him yet. Okay, Ink Things are dead. Oh no! Okay, an archer's still there. First. Okay. Now I can focus on you, sir. Ah, whoa! I don't know why I was so insistent on using the tea kettle to kill him. Oh. Okay. Whoa! How do I get on here then? Oh, can I get there from here maybe? Yes, yes, yes. Floating! This is how Alice moves now. I like that the, my hair blows in the wind. I don't think I can stay like this. I think the moment I jump, it'll fix itself. Yep, no more levitating Alice. Cannot jump through this water? I don't know. Better to not listen. Peeler. There we go. Nice.
The conflagration's point of origin was obvious. First, the library caught fire, and it spread disastrously when the gas line exploded.
Oh, okay, so it's more than just there was a fire. Like, the house exploded.
Saved my life. I survived because she showed me how to escape. I didn't leave the lamp in the library, and Dinah didn't knock it over. The lamp and Dinah were upstairs when I went to bed. Dinah was in the room with me when the fire started.
Well, that's good. So maybe she can stop blaming herself? Oh. Guys, what's up? Well then. Yeah, you really beat on those paper guys. Kettle OP.
This is terrible. Oh, great caterpillar, why have you abandoned us? The door ahead is sealed. Only by playing the correct sequence of bells can it be opened.
A dubious honor, I suspect.
How is this more... fake rock band? All right. Sure. Oops. Try again. This is so janky.
Tunes embedded in my memory.
An extra note in there.
Get to the tree, Alice. Help our brothers.
Get to the tree, Alice. Oh, but there's pottery. Okay, first thing first. Ink wasps need to die. I had to take that hit. Ink wasps cannot be allowed to live. Generated? Where from? Oh, oops. I'm right here. Oh. Heck yeah. Oh, stupid wasps. Come here! Oh, there's another stone here. More pottery sliding. Yicky. Come on. What's that watery sound? Oh my god. That little bit there was really hard. Another fighting arena? Or is it just a puzzle parkour? Can't forget about one of my little sausage friends. So I'm gonna have to put my rabbit on this fella. Icky tar babies. Sweet. Oh, a bottle's this way. See a bottle. How do I get there? Yeah, I see the bottle there. enter from this side? Oh, right here. Yeah, okay. Why is there an arrow on the other side? Just makes it seem like that's where I'm supposed to get to it from. Oh, I see a flying car, baby. Show your face. No? Maybe this one's friendly. Oh, I like that when I walk through the corpse. Is it really not going to reveal itself? Oh. Nice. It's okay, angry wasp and a caterpillar. So okay, we'll try it again. I'll be a little bit quicker this time. Can we get this first? Can we upgrade our... horsey? No. Could upgrade the teapot. I've been relying on a lot for the wasps, so maybe I should, but we'll hold off. We'll save it. Give me back my regular camera, please. What's down here? Oh. Death. Oh. Nice. That's where it wants me to go. But first... we explore. Let's go through this keyhole.
A bridge will complete the path, but this substance has blocked the way. Can you help us to remove it?
I believe I've got the proper tool.
At the top of the mountain, you will find the entrance to the next sacred cave.
Oh, I'm excited. I want another sacred cave. Oh, no. No, oh, okay, it's just one of these. I thought it was a big one. Worship me, for I will slay their foes.
We are saved, our benefactor!
You're free, my friends.
The pig's in here, right? No? Oh, there's the snout. those tasty treats. On this way, pull chain. Oh, 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 really? I was on like the very edge. They just keep on like reforming over there. No, they are just reforming, it looks like. There's an infinite amount of them. Okay, so this seems pointless. Ow. Why are there so many of you? Just have to make that jump. I think. There we go. Okay, just tank the hits. We're good. Maybe now I can kill him. Nope, now they just reform over there. See the keyhole down there. We have to do that. I'll go back to get on.
Flush the unpleasant from your mind, Alice. Reject the painful as you would the repulsive and depraved. Forgetting is an art.
I'm being killed in the cuffs. I hate it when it takes the camera control away from me. Wait, what is this room? Baby. You good now?
Most often, freedom is so precious to some that they pay for it with their lives.
I don't want them to pay for it with their lives. Oh, yes, we can heal up. Will this fully heal us? Please, come on. There we go. Oh, snap. Am I too far away? Nope, no such thing. Oh. Okay, let's go back. Oh. I can't get there from here anyways. How do I get on that fan? I guess we'll find out. What is this? Nice. What's over here? I don't know if I'm going the right way, but I guess so. Great. Okay, so I have a house there.
Fire, Alice! Fire!
Oh, save yourself! Wake up, Lizzie! Lizzie! Open the door!
The key, Lizzie! Unlock the door! You'll burn!
The hobby horse for earth shaking.
There's
no time to waste. There's no time at
react.
All.
Can I survive the passage of time? Now when there are giant enemy crabs about. Okay, let's take out little dudes. They just keep coming. Okay, I'm just surviving the passage of time, right? So I don't actually have to fight any of them. Let's just run in circles. I don't know.
Carmelis, don't dawdle. You've already missed the train.
I wonder how many of these I've missed. So let's go out here. Or not. We just can't go through this keyhole. It's a one-time use keyhole. Oh, okay. We did it. I don't know where I'm supposed to be going, but... So this will do. So I think we need 800 teeth. Whoa! Holy crap. Fight something on that other side. Okay, so we're gonna do something over here to open up that door. Right? Try and be a little bit smarter. Whew. Okay, so as soon as it gets up to the top, we leap.
Hmm.
Okay, painting time. And this will get us a little bit further. Why is it making spooky sounds?
The belligerents, without true cause or purpose, abused and murdered their pacific victims, whom they hated for being different. The invaders corrupted the vivid worm. The assaulted could not comprehend the masses' brutality. Still, they stayed on, trying to placate their oppressors and recover their past. The cruel interlopers attacked at intervals instead of killing them all at once. The wretched survivors suffered in perpetual fear. Is there a worse fate? Ooh.
No, I didn't quite make it. What? Okay, so I have to hold down the shrinking button. Not something you normally have to do in big person wind. Oh no. That beach. Oh no! I killed you! Used up too many of my jumpers. Oh. Okay, how fortuitous. No! I don't want to be on this side. Damn it. There we go. I just had to see if I could jump over that. No. Oh. I don't know what I was expecting. So a single arrow will slay us. Am I going up? I was trying to shrink, but I don't think I would have actually dodged that anyways. Oh. Okay. Give Peach. I'm hungry. We did it! I like those sections. Hello! For me, slip my focus between them. Okay, so first thing we're gonna do is kill all the small ones. I want to skip this. Okay, nice. That's just too many at once. I was doing so well that time. Come on, stop. Let me get those hearts. Not hearts, roses. Oh no, more of these.
Once more, the Shadow Dragon winds along the path. Follow the dragon, Alice.
Ah, I see how it goes. Makes perfect sense, really.
Does
At
it?
Least now it does.
Okay. Cube and death. Okay, it's just water. Oh, okay, there'll be something there, right? Or maybe it's just the sheer number of slugs. Maybe when I get closer to the big girls. Well, I use them to get my health back up. This is a place I have not been. There's a cube up there. Put my bonbon there. Look at two of them. There's what? One or two more? Yeah, two more. So up there's one. One up there, one down here. Sure. Okay, platforms. We need one more. Greatest wild boar. How do we get up there? Oh. A secret bottle. Ugh. So dark in here. There we go. Oh, I didn't realize some of these were praying mantis ladies. Hey, baby. Puzzle time. So, okay, let's try and get that corner in there again.
The gate is opened. Now it appears that I can continue my ascent to the peak.
It's a weird looking dragon. I just want to find the caterpillar. It always seems like there's just so much more. What am I looking at? Spiky bottoms. Really? That's not fair. Oh. I think we have enough teeth to upgrade our pepper grinder. Yep. It is a pig. Our pepper grinder is itself a pig. Amazing.
It's not enough that they abuse and murder us. They let their spawn feed on our rotting corpses.
Feed on their rotting corpses? Who even said that? Was that you in the cage?
Lovers often exchange a lock of hair to symbolize their vows. Human heart is opened by a vast assortment of keys.
A young ninja's locks. Let's see. I need to get back on top of one of these. Whee!
Yeah.
What's that in there? A big frog? Death in there. Oh no, a colossal ruin. And yeah, that's a big Pac-Man frog. I love him. I don't love colossal ruin. Okay, I guess I'm ready.
You there, come close. I can recite Red Riding Hood backward. I know my multiplication tables, 2 elevens. I have intelligence.
Really? Persuade me.
To remove the obstruction, wake the frog and empty his belly.
Wake that? What about its tongue? And the prospect of warts? Ooh. Anyway, how do you know?
I imagined how it was done while I was sleeping.
Okay. It's ruin time. Oh. No. We have to take out the epitaph thing. Whoa! I was letting them off. What did that do? Come on, frog, wake up! How many times do I have to pull this? Do I have to kill the colossal ruin first? Yeah, probably. Oh. Okay, we'll try the hammer.
Come on.
Yep, tuckered out. Barely see your head.
Rang that gong, he'll wake up.
Oh, that's why I didn't wake up before. Okay. Okay, okay, let's go wake him up. Please tell me we're almost a caterpillar. As soon as we get to Caterpillar, I think I'm calling it a night. Hello, wonderful frog. What is that? A board cube. This wall. This one. So that goes up. Okay. Yeah, let's go in this one first. Another battle arena? Oh, there's a pig. Big snout. Big snout's flapping about. a lot of archers. About you, Snap.
Regrettably, the creature has to die for its image to be properly captured. The subjects of art often suffer.
Why would the subject need to die? What are they talking about? Taxidermy? Ow. Come on, where is the Wasp Queen? Or Empress? I don't know. I guess if they're going with the weird Japanese theme. Another one of these. Does this bring me to the very top at least? Just about. Oh, okay, I can see this is like the last hop. Alright. I could save this for another day, I guess.
A restless seeker. On private business, arrived in the misery-infested land.
She,
despite ignorance, uncertainty, and unhappiness in her own life, could not endure to see them suffering. She began to fight against the savage murderers, abusers, and defilers without quite knowing why or for whose sake she truly fought, or how the struggle would end.
Thank you. which is mine. Oh, there's a peach right there. Thing we got out of there. Oh. I didn't realize the platform would start moving. Okay, that makes this way easier. I'm small. Just the edge. Oh, wow. Okay. We out of here? Please tell me it's Caterpillar. Caterpillar or a Vespa Queen. Give me one. I want to feel like I've accomplished something at the end of the day. Seems like we're almost at the top. The textures here look really weird. Hello! Well met, Caterpillar. That's a statue of a caterpillar.
I've come all this way to find a simulacrum.
If I had the time, I'd detail how often you prefer dealing with illusions rather than the real thing. Problems you refuse to deal with don't exist. You deny reality.
That's not right. I know what's real.
No? Then you allow others to tell you what isn't real. Now, come inside.
No. No. He's trapped. I thought we were fighting wasps. Is there a huge spider?
My memories are shattered. This wicked train has ruined nearly all I can recall. And Wonderland will perish completely.
Or is that
his,
is that like his cocoon,
maybe? So much has changed. I can't help Wonderland if I can't help myself.
Much has changed, but you got it backwards. Save Wonderland and you may save yourself. The carpenter was onto something, but he was hiding from the real. Your goal is to accept it.
Where should I go then? What should I do?
The queen must be served, Alice. The queen in all her guises must always be served.
Is he turning into a butterfly? The butter pillar.
How can she stem this growing corruption or assist my search? What does she know that I don't?
She is someone you once knew and loved. Time changes us all.
Not all change is good.
Remember that when you find the queen.
I think that's a good session.
Oi, you there. That's enough of that.
I'm in jail.
Coming to regulate this, Nick Ellis. We'll see this time, Fred.
Howling outside the old lady, muttering about a murder in Threadneedle Street, cursing insects on the National Railroad. Had to bring her in, didn't I?
Chut, minutes to herself. But no danger to have her, surely. She don't belong in jail.
Too true, but where then does she belong?
Let's walk her out, Fred. Send her back to Dr. Bambi. He raised holy hell last time I kept her overnight.
Oh, what happened?
Same night Jack splattered at the waste of mother's love was nabbed for gutting that heavy outside a mermaid. Yeah, I was taking Alice down and we meet two coppers walking Jack to the cells. He's mad in the usual I never wrong bloke nonsense when he sees Alice. That's a bitch what done it, he yells. She screams, you miserable cur, you leech, you maggot, living off another's labour, etc., etc. I'm admiring her line of inquiry, but suddenly she hits her head or something and faints. Couldn't send her home, could I?
And
Dr. Bambi pitched
a
fit.
A thing that
said
happened.
He'd have me jobbing me arse on a plate. Told him he could have the former. Leave the letter alone, thank you very much. Good night, Alice. You know the way out.
Cool. That is good enough for me. Thanks for hanging. I'll stream something on Saturday. For real this time. Later.